Welcome to the Manosphere Comment of the Day, right here at Manosphere Highlights Daily. Today's Manosphere Comment of the Day comes from the video Why Men Don't Date Fat Women, Manosphere Highlights Compilation. And the comment is from Shonda Ferguson. If she feels she a 10, then she a MF 10. Who the hell are you or anyone to say she ain't? What you don't want is okay. Maybe someone else might like it. Shonda, let me tell you who we are. We men. When it comes to female attraction, it's us men that decide what we find attractive in women. You cannot decide that for us. You start off your comment with the word feel. She feels that she is a 10. Let me tell you something, Shonda. It doesn't matter how you feel. Attraction is not a choice, and you cannot force a man to find you attractive when he makes it clear he is not into fat, overweight, obese women. Now, of course, you will have your exceptions, but that's exactly what they are, exceptions. The majority of men are not looking for fat women, just like the majority of women are not looking for broke and short men. At least a woman can do something about her weight, but a short man can't go to the gym and build height. What are you going to tell him? Just feel like you're 6 feet tall? Because when you feel like you're 6 feet tall, you are motherfucking 6 feet tall? The foolishness. This is why I don't have female friends, guys. They will always bring their feelings to the table and present them as facts. And when you turn the tables on them, they give you this look like they want to say, "You're not supposed to say that." But I'm going to say that because I don't deal with foolishness. Shonda Ferguson, thank you for your comment. We hope the next time you will use your brain instead of your feelings when you comment on our videos and other videos of the Manosphere. Salute! This was the Manosphere comment of the day, and this comment has officially been highlighted!